Hello guys, welcome back to another video here with Keeping Headphones. My nose is really itchy, but in this video I'm going to be talking about my mains and PBs. I'm just going to be talking about four different cubes. This isn't really serious, like all my mains, because I'm going to be getting some new ones for my pyramids and scoop. So four mains and PBs I'm going to be doing is 3x3, 2x2, pyraminx, and skewb. I'm going to do it in that order. Actually, no, 3x3 first. Okay, so first of all, my main is the Cyclone Board Stickless 3x3. It's pretty good. It has corner cutting of 45 degrees. Then the reverse is half a QB, so it's pretty good, it's not too bad for the moment. And the very first time solved, I did it on a 3x3, about 2 minutes and 1 second exactly. And that is pretty bad. But that was my first time solved, and I was like, yes, 2 minutes. Because then it was, it's, you know, when you start with beginner's method and you're not very fast. That's what it is. And my first time solved, actually, it was with this cube, the beginner CFOP. And it was on this day that I'm filming this. And I've been practicing for a little bit, so my very first timed beginner CFOP PB was 52.53 seconds. And that isn't too bad for a beginner CFOP solve. And it is sub 1 minute, so that's pretty good. Then my next one that I did, it was also this day, was 50.75. And I was like so close to sub 50. And then the next solve I did was for my PB right now, which is 38.21 seconds. So I've gone from almost a sub 50 to a sub 40. Three solves. Now my PB is sub 40, so I'm really happy about that. 2x2. Let's moving on to 2x2. Let's go. We have yet again Cyclone Boys. This is Cyclone Boys 2x2. Also a pretty good cube. It does 45 effortlessly. Effortlessly. It does 45 degrees effortlessly. It is 45 degrees effortlessly. Did it. And then reverse. It almost is 45. It's a little less than 45 degrees. If you see here, it does about that much reverse. No, here, that much reverse. So I'd say it's about half a QB maybe. And my PB on this is 12.31 seconds. I think this was using like the 3x3 CFOP. Yeah. Next, we're going on to the pyraminx. And I'm just realizing right now, this is a really bad pyraminx. I need to get a new one. I haven't done pyraminx in a while, but my PB is 15 seconds. Yeah. Next, and that's a Shang Chao pyraminx, by the way. Next is a Shang Chao cube. I used to think this was really good, and now I'm realizing it's not that great turning. My PB on this, wait, no. My pyraminx PB is 17.3 seconds. And this is 15.21. It's not that fast, so if I just My sister used to think that this was so extremely fast that when she picked it up, she'd do this, and like it would immediately turn. But it isn't that great anymore. But 15.21 PB. So I'm really happy that I have a sub 40 3x3 salt. I'm really excited when I can all the time just get sub 40 PB, sub 40 solves, and my PB be like sub 30. That'd be awesome. For the moment, I'm really happy with 38.21 seconds as my PB on 3x3. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.